Now, of course, this overview is super subjective and far from complete, and also maybe not always correct, but nevertheless, I think clustering or finding groups of related objects, usually it's a good idea to try to do a reduction from click. Covering a set of objects, that is basically the problem that Alice was looking at for her telecommunications company. So vertex cover is usually a good idea. And there are certain generalizations of vertex cover called hitting set that can also be a useful tool in proving that problems like this are NP-complete. Optimizing pathways, well, yeah, that is shortest tour. And also here you should know that shortest tour has a very closely related problem, and that is the famous traveling salesman problem. They are not the same, but they are very, very close. Traveling salesman is basically shortest tour, but you cannot visit a vertex more than once, so it's enforced here. And traveling salesman or the shortest tour problem here, it is always a good idea to try to use these problems for a reduction when you want to show that a problem that deals with optimizing pathways under constraints is NP-complete. Now, diversification, independent objects. Yeah, if you're a bit test savvy, you would already have guessed. This is, of course, independent set. And then finally, something else. Well, you use our general tool, and that is SAT.